open any chart or asset from the dashboard. Simply click on the time frame you want to look at or the asset, and it will open on that time frame and on that currency pair. Okay. Insert your own, if you've got your own template, just insert your own template into the dashboard here. Okay, the template feature, you just put in the name of your template there and it will directly open it for you when you click on the time frame or the asset you want to look at. Okay.